Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion.
Wait, where'd he go? Where could he go?
He's like up a few floors, I'm sure.
Did he go up a couple floors?
Not in the elevator. On this floor. Stupid bats. Man, those bats are brutal. Doing their little spin dives at you. I am chilly, so I'm going to move the blanket.
Okay.
Upon myself.
Yeah.
Who's
the kitty cat?
Kitty cat podcast. That's it. Mm-hmm. Got squished. Twas not me. I assure you, twas not me. More prints. Nice. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get up in your business. Okay, I'm glad I got stuck it. That makes sense, doesn't it? Let's see. That's right. There, right? Okay. Let's get all the other ones first, and then we'll get that one. Just so that kitty cat has nowhere else to go.
Over here.
I know. Is there a bunch of like jars and stuff in the way? That's some crazy stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, we already got that. Sorry. it was kind of in the way. We got 3 gold bones, my dear. Oh, kitty kitty. Yes, so rude. Unless we continue. Remember when we, like, looked all around this place? I made to look it up, and it was just in the flower.
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh, it's going up. Okay. Given the eyelashes of this cat, I assume it's a girl cat? I don't know.
Prissy enough to be a girl. Oh, nice. What'd you do there?
She did the flashy thing.
Oh.
Or at least it's... I believe the term is...
What is that?
Female presenting? Is that the term? I don't know.
What?
The new term. You know. It is. I didn't get to saw anything last time.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead. Have fun.
I just swore the shit out of that.
That was really funny. You didn't even get it, did you?
Not at first. So I did it. I see. Okay.
That's fine. Are you sure?
Yeah. It's nifty.
Come on. Move this out of the way first. I know. Move this out of the way first. You have to go down.
Oh, I do. Oh, right. We have to trigger the water, right? Is that still...
Oh, come back up here.
Okay. Please, I thought you caught it. Oh, we have to do it again.
Tootsie? Tootsie.
Okay, fine.
Tootsie. Tootsie!
Hey! Now it's a bobcat.
Tootsie?
Tootsie.
She is ignoring me. Tootsie, stop it. Oh, you little brat.
Lol. You're funny, Toots. That Cajun chicken's smelling freaking amazing right now. It's so rude.
Isn't it, though?
It is so rude, because I want to eat it now. Ooh, nice. One shot. I just get to chill. I'm having a good old time. Yeah, push it.
I'm trying to.
No, like use your vacuum.
Oh.
That would
be a lot easier than
that. Yes. The poltergust goo. To be fair, those mushroom heads look very comfortable.
Yes, they do. They're bouncy and everything.
Yeah. Like, based on the way they move, they look like they would be really comfortable to, like, take a nap on. Nappity nap nap. Look at you mastering the one shot. Oh, that's cool. Good job, dude.
Thank you.
Down we go.
And that pedal always goes back. Oh, I guess it never breaks. I thought it broke.
Yeah. I don't understand why Luigi doesn't enjoy that. That would be a cool slide.
It would be.
Went on a water slide similar to that once. It was. I mean.
That's not your jam. Why is the chicken making that noise?
I should probably go look at it.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay.
That might just be some juices that are getting off the carpet. Yeah.
That's my guess. But you never know.
Oh, yeah. was just sizzling.
Okay. How's it looking?
Delightful. I cannot tell you how excited I am to eat this. Where did we get this?
Jungle Gems.
Oh.
Are we going to 9 now? Or do we want to go back to Paranormal Productions?
Yeah, let's go back to Paranormal Productions and see what progress our good director friend has made.
Wow.
I wonder if Egad gets annoyed if you don't suck up that ghost. See what progress has been made. I'm excited. We've never seen this before.
Mm-mm.
New territory.
Ooh, I feel buzzy.
Oh, is he done?
Yes, he's done.
Uh-huh. My masterpiece is complete. And it has it all. Okay. Feast your eyes on this. If it is not the very definition of true art. You don't know what is.
Okay, I didn't mean to trigger that again.
Okay. How do you do it? Is it this? Huh? Oh, cool. Here we go. I'm excited.
Sorry.
No. Get it. Do the Kamehameha. You can do it. That's amazing.
Neat. What? Okay, you ready to kill him?
I suppose. You want me to do it? Sorry. No, he has 25 health. He is not even a boss fight. He's just like there. Oh, I should go flip the chicken, right?
Yes, please.
Okay.
And if you don't mind,
Alexa, stop the timer.
Will you put a piece of chicken in the toaster oven for Tootsie Mesquite?
Yeah.
We're gonna give her Mesquite today.
For sure.
I will go around since I have Luigi. I can feel there's a boo.
Yes, you can.
I should probably check all the rooms, shouldn't I?
I forget which one it is. I think it might be the fire room.
No, we'll double check here first. Be careful, it might be a little splashy. Ooh. Ooh. Feel something.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
You need help? Start a 35-minute timer, dear.
Okay. Alexa, start a 35-minute timer.
35 minutes, starting now.
I can't tell where this is, but I think it's right over here. I only get the initial one. And I don't know where your controller is to get Luigi out.
Here.
Because he's trembling.
There you go.
Thank you. Maybe not. Yeah, I've got him.
Nice.
What?
We're just all
okay, that's done. Am I heading up to the next floor?
Sure.
Okay. This is the Unnatural History Museum, dear.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm.
Which one is the Sandy one? Is that, like,
11? Maybe it's 10. I don't remember.
I don't either.
Here, baby.
Oh, thank you. Maybe she's not cold.
She's finally hungry.
I'm just smelling the chicken that's in the oven. Make my stomach growl.
Did we get all of the... I don't remember. Get all of the gems from the last floor?
I don't think we did.
Oh, poop. We'll have to go back down to it.
You wanna pop back down?
Yeah, we'll pop back down in a second.
I don't remember. I think it's the red one we don't have yet. I don't remember where it is. Offhand.
Go back down real quick.
Okay.
Just to check.
Doop-a-doop. This is our Ninja 10-in-1 food processor thingy. It's like nice. It's very handy. This gives us another 2 elevator rides too. In the red, okay. Where it's not that because we've already got that one. All right. So here. It's hard to control from a distance. Is it back here?
Studio entrance, red gym.
Yeah.
Where's the studio? Oh, it's through these doors, isn't it? My bad.
Oh, okay.
There's a potted plant that it'll be under.
Yeah. A potted plant.
That's what it says.
No, I don't think so either.
Oh, I'm stuck-ed.
Thou art stuck-ed. It's fun to just break those. A potted plant.
So, okay, here's what it says.
Okay.
Studio entrance.
Okay.
Use your plunger to move the potted plant in the bottom left corner of the room, and then suck up the left corner of the carpet. Ah, it was back that way.
The carpet. Oops. Here, I will distract them. Here's where all those ghosties are.
Yeah.
There it is. Nice. Now we can bounce about here. We got Big Red to take care of, wherever he's at.
Here, that may have just... Oh, hey.
What the... What?
I don't know, but the more ghosties, the better.
Is he wearing a sombrero? No.
The cowboy hat.
Cowboy hat. That's a very large... What do they call it? Like a 10-gallon hat? Sorry, dear. Stupid guy.
That was funny.
It was. Very, very much so a 10-gallon hat. Oh no, he's not done yet, is he? He's got 2 health. What is your... There you go. Easy peasy.
How many minutes have we been on this video?
24.
You wanna go ahead and stop it?
Sure.
You can go start the water. Get the noodles. The noobles going.
The noobles. Okay. We're gonna get up to the unnatural. The Museum of Unnatural History.
Unnatural History Museum.
Yes. And we will. We'll stop it there. Till next time, Bumblebee Tuna.
See you next video.
Bye.